Yeah. Hey, suddenly decide there's a lot of money to be made in the coffers of England when Metallica covers it. So, still a punk rock song, always will be a punk rock song, and fuck them who says it isn't. So fucking what?